Hello everyone, Mike from the Game here, welcome back to Cliche Quest. Phew, tell you what, it's been a long time since I've played this, and I'm excited to get back into it. First I gotta check some... Anyway, okay, got that taken care of. Alright, so, looks like last time we were in a dungeon. I don't really remember this, but... Oh, expect us to live here, but I thought I would try this out just to see. Wow. Yeah, we're gonna die immediately here. Yeah. Whatever. There you go. Anyway. Okay, so... we know that's a dangerous thing to go to up there. I don't care about anything that we lost from these. That would actually help us really good there. Oh yeah, I forgot about that room. Alright, we can't get our way back through there. Alright, so... Definitely looks like, what we're just gonna have to do... let's heal ourselves up as much as we can and hope for the best. Shorts half your SP. Warrior the guy. Oh boy. Okay, so we can probably use the pocket shield, breath mint, and the plot thinners. We could just try that, I guess. I did not mean to fucking do that, but hopefully we don't die doing that. Okay, good, we're alright. Thank you. Okay, so that doesn't help them much. I mean, do much damage. Anything for this. That thing's almost dead. Probably won't even work. Let's see. Blinded, wow. I can see again, okay, good. We did unfortunately get stunned. I think we can survive this because unless he keeps trying to heal. We really don't have much of a chance here. Next turn, guaranteed, and I got nothing else. All he has to do is get lucky with an attack and we're dead. Got super lucky there. God, we're like... We're not having any luck with this fight here. Like, we're either gonna have to grind for levels, which would suck ass, but, I mean, it's the only thing I can think of. You know. Because it looks like we just don't stand a chance. That, or, probably, go back to town. But the problem with doing that is, like I said, we could die on the way out because of, the, you know, blades out there. Can we get into fights in this room? I do remember there was enemies down here. Yeah, I'm gonna die on the way out. Ow. Remember that room? I'm sorry, I keep getting interruptions. I'm very sorry. I'm trying not to let it take over, but it really is. Alright, so... Alright. Okay, so now we're full up. Now we gotta go try and, there's nothing else that we can buy here, right? I don't think there is. Nope, we bought them all. Oh my fucking god, I'm starting to get fucking pissed. Alright, I am very sorry, but I'm gonna have to end this episode right now because I'm starting to lose my mind and I need to calm down, so I'll be right back. Till then, everyone.